customer states he's got a wobble in one of his mower blades, and well, that looks pretty bad. He was saying that it may just be a new blade, but I told him, hey, let me pull out the mower deck, let me check everything out, and that is very strange and definitely not the way it's supposed to be. As you can see, everything has eroded. There's been a long-standing issue, so it's going to need a new spindle. That's what a good one looks like. That's the other one. That's what the bad one looks like.